Easily model mechanical, electrical, and plumbing systems in ARCHICAD with MEP Modeler, now fully integrated into ARCHICAD. There's no need for a separate license or installation. Apply the MEP Engineering Work Environment Profile to easily access native MEP modeling capabilities via MEP-specific tools and interface. Import IFC distribution elements created by another MEP application and convert them to editable MEP elements. Follow the MEP opening workflow. Run collision detection to find MEP issues. Use the opening tool to create and optimize openings for MEP systems, and then share them with engineers. Modeling MEP systems in ARCHICAD is easier and faster than ever, thanks to the predefined bend sizes, smart connections, and four new, customizable MEP elements. Use the predefined sizes dialog and define a default bend radius for each size of ducts, pipes, or cable carriers. Add a description here, and it will be visible in the MEP routing palette. Use the predefined, if applicable, bending radius routing option instead of always by element settings, and route MEP runs with a predefined bending radius. In the MEP routing palette, choose the desired sizes with defined descriptions from the pop-up list. The bend radius will automatically change according to the selected size and type. Export this list of predefined duct, pipe, or cable carrier sizes as office standards into XML files, and then import them back to use them in other projects. Create connections between MEP runs quickly by stretching one duct into another, then define the connection orientation and type. You can do this on the floor plan as well as in the 3D window. Connections between elements with different angles or at different heights are now created automatically with 90-degree bends. The flexible duct overhaul focuses on connection freedom. Create a flexible duct of any shape and size at any duct end. MEP Modeler automatically places the necessary transitions. You can also connect directly, for example, between a diffuser and a straight duct at different heights. Four new, highly customizable distribution objects are available on BIM components. The multifunctional T-duct, customizable bend, bypass pipe, and Y-branch pipe make modeling even more intuitive and can be used together with other MEP library elements. Several nodes in 2D and even more in 3D make any adjustments possible. In summary, use the integrated MEP modeler to easily model MEP systems in ARCHICAD. Visit graphisoft.com to learn more about ARCHICAD or to download your free trial version today.